Young people have turned social networks into community networks, coordinating with one another online to figure out how best to help. They're teachers and doctors, engineers and entrepreneurs, social workers and community leaders. I saw it on Monday when I met with law enforcement to talk about the challenges they face and how too often we ask our police to do too much, to be social workers and teachers and guardians and drug counselors as well. We've harnessed big data to foster social innovation and invested in STEM education and computer science so that every young person, no matter where they come from or what they look like, can reach their potential and help us win the future.
I think you would find a number of parts of the financial services sector that would broadly be supportive because they think it's good economic policy as well as social policy.
And I will host a summit on entrepreneurship this year to identify how we can deepen ties between business leaders, foundations, and social entrepreneurs in the United States and Muslim communities around the world. It turns out that if hospitals and doctors are providing reimbursements for a nurse practitioner or a social worker to work with that diabetic to control their diets and their medications, then they may avoid having to get a foot amputation.
And I will host a summit on entrepreneurship this year to identify how we can deepen ties between business leaders, foundations, and social entrepreneurs in the United States and Muslim communities around the world.
Worked out a system where she'd signal him through a crack in the door to the cross hall. Now, fortunately, I have Michelle.